Riley walks to the middle. Right wing side. Marner, a drive. Block, rebound in front. Scores! The sweet hands of the captain pulls it back onto the backhand up to the second floor of the apartment building, and it's a 2-2 tie.
Mitch Marner walks in from the right point. He's got time and space. Winds up and hammers it to the net. Spencer Knight makes the first save, but John Tavares right there for the rebound. Makes a nifty move, forehand to backhand, and then shovel it up and over the left pad of Spencer Knight. And the Leafs are one for one in the power play and have tied this game at